Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
My little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Thank you. details are still emerging on what exactly happened, but the hostage shaker could be the family's android. He may have taken the lives of at least one family member and a police officer. If confirmed, this would be the first case of an android deliberately taking human lives. By all signs, the SWAT...
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
My name is Connor! What about about you? What is your name?
Daniel. That's the name they gave me. Stay back!
Too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me. I don't want to die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. You're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you. To me, Connor.
You lied to me.